On a holiday, on a holiday, on the first day of the year, Lord Arnold's wife had gone to church, the gospel call to hear. When the meeting was over, she cast her eyes around. There she saw little Maddie Grover walking in the crowd. Boom! Come home with me, little Maddie Grove. Come home with me tonight. Come home with me, little Maddie Grove, and sleep with me tonight. I cannot come, I will not come, I cannot for your life. From the ring on your finger, I can tell that you're Lord Arnold's wife. She said, I am his wife, but the Lord has gone away. He's gone away to a foreign land, he's gone for many a day. They went home to hug and kiss, and then they fell asleep. And when they woke, Lord Arnold standing at their feet. Boom! Sheets. How do you like my lady who lies in my arms asleep? Yeah, I like your nice cool bed. Yeah, I like your sheets. But better I like your lady who lies in my arms asleep. Get up as quick as you can. It'll never be said about me, I slew a naked man. So Maddie rose and donned his clothes and struck the very first blow. Lord Arnold struck the second blow. Maddie struck no more. Ooh. And in his rage, Lord Arnold, he grabbed hold of his wife and pinned her up against the wall with a long proud handle knife. Hark, the birds do sing, the morning cock does crow. Today I'd kill to love hers, tomorrow my turn to go.